is a blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
I really enjoyed the I Am project. We researched pictures that represent my life.
In my career exploration class, I interviewed Mr. Dale about his job as a vice principal at Ramsey High School. I made a video to help everyone learn about his responsibilities at work.
I really enjoyed creating my relationship map.
Why?
Because my family and friends.
So you got to show who your family is and who your friends are on your relationship
yeah.
map?
Tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedlam fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the bird with the leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
One of my favorite activities in the media is going to the mall. I like exploring different stores.
My favorite activity is going bowling. It is a chance for me to be with my friends. I also use my communication device to help me ask for the amount of lanes we need and to let the cashier know we are ready to pay when we finish our games.
I love going out to the community and talking to the people in the stores.
I take toys out of big cartons. I also take hats out of boxes. I use the shredder to shred important papers from the office and teachers. I like to do these jobs.
I shred for Ramsey High School. I like to shred.
Where are some places that you like to work at?
I like to work at Kohl's.
Do you work anywhere else?
I like to work at Ramsey High School.
So what do you do at Ramsey High School?
I do a lot of shredding from the teachers, and I put mail in the teachers' mailboxes.
Very cool. And then do you like to do anything at Kohl's?
I like to do a lot of stuff like toys, socks, hats.
So do you unpackage?
We unpackage the box.
And then you get it ready to be sold?
Yes.
That's awesome. Are you a hard worker?
Yes.
I am a part of Best Buddies at Ramsey High School and the bowling team for Special Olympics.
The stars were burning so bright, the sun was out till midnight. I say we lose control.
So far, my experience, it's taught me a lot about myself and kind of just how to go about life every day. And it really sparked my interest in studying this after high school. So I want to study special education and speech pathology next year, wherever I end up going.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you...
At Ramapo College, I'm working at a farm, and I'm working at a bookstore. And at the Y, I'm participating in singing lessons. I'm at social group, and in the winter, I'm doing my audition for a new play that I'm doing in the spring called Beauty and the Beast.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing.
I had one of Margarita's students, Paul, and he joined, and it was the best possible thing that could have happened. Not only was he a really valued member of the ensemble because he had a gorgeous voice and was an excellent musician, but also because he brought a spirit to the choir that we didn't have there before. He taught the rest of the students empathy and leadership.
Well, our main goal for Paul was to just become more independent and really enable him to lead a happy and productive life as he transitions from high school into, you know, being a young adult. And I think these will work towards in a combination of his work in the classroom, where they taught great communication skills and life skills, but also enabled him to get out and interact with the general population in the school through some additional courses like chorus and art.
So, on behalf of Rosie, Kevin, myself, and all the future special education students that will be coming through Ramsey's doors, huge thank you for doing such an amazing job.
What's up, folks?
hope you never look back, but you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take, but more.